2017, a pile of blessings. Last week, I had my estate tested. My wife thinks I need blessings. I explained to the optician, I don't need blessings. I can say very well. The optician tested my eyes. You of the word blessed, sir, he said. Come in and choose a pair of frames. I can see very well without glasses. I insisted. But if you say the optician, did you not answer me? He showed me some frames. Choose a pair of these. He said, these frames are made of plastic, and these are made of metal. These are tortoise and rather dear. I'll have the plastic one. I said, do you think they should look? He asked and had me. Mirror. I raised on top the mirror. I missed it. I crashed the
it
floor.
It crashed the floor
and broke into a thousand pieces. I am very sorry. I said, I'm blessed. It doesn't matter. The optician answered, we lost a lot of mirrors like that. I said, I certainly need glasses. You certainly do. The optician answered with a smile. Your wife was right.